So this is a little tutorial on how to paint a little galaxy scene. I'll list all the equipment used in the comment box below. Description box. So start by adding some masking fluid to have some stars, and then soak the page with a spray bottle. Then you want to just build up the layers, so your page is already wet. Just add paint anywhere, just add it all in. I find keeping your dark colours towards the edges and putting some light in the middle works really well. Hair dry between stages, just because it gets it done faster. Tape your page down if you need to. Here I'm adding some little bits of shadow to the houses. Keep spraying the page and keep it wet, because the wet will make the paint move around nicely and soak it in. You can dab it off of a tissue and just move it all around. There's really no way you can go wrong with this. Every time you wet the page, you can just chuck more colour at it and keep layering it up, because effectively you want to make sure that it's very dark in some areas and quite bright in others. Here you can just add a bit of definition around the little houses, dab the edges of the paint to bring it out so that it doesn't sit too harshly against the rest. Keep hair drying. Here I add a bit of white acrylic to do the stars and a little tiny bit of smoke from the chimney. You can kind of add a bit of definition where it might look like there's some clouds. Rub all of your masking fluid off to expose the white paper underneath. Then water down some acrylic a little bit, and you just basically want to flick it against another brush. Flick it all over your page. Then you can define some stars, add some extra stars, maybe some tiny planets. Give them a bit of a glow. And bim bum bong! There you go.